Hello and welcome to NBC News. You are watching English Bulletin with me, Ratnakar. The news in detail. Orange City Hospital and Research Institute successfully inaugurated a dedicated COVID healthcare center facility to serve mild and moderate symptoms to COVID positive patients. Uday Bhaskar Nayar, chairman of Orange City Hospital, headed by Divisional Commissioner Dr. Sanjeev Kumar, Nagpur Municipal Commissioner Tukaram Munde, and Nagpur District Collector Ravindra Thakre to support the government as well as the government's order. The dedicated COVID healthcare center, approved by Nagpur Municipal Corporation, has been opened in a separate building in Orange City so that it does not affect any other patients. It is conveniently accommodated with CCU beds with centralized oxygen and suctions. Dr. Nandu Kolwadkar is leading the team. The team consists of Dr. Samir Chaudhary, Dr. Santosh Dole, Dr. Ravindra S. and Dr. M. Sushant, who will take care of the patients. Dr. Milind Pandey, who is a pathologist, and Dr. Nishikant Lokhanda, radiologist, who heads the clinic units. Two ENT surgeons, one intensivist, one physician and one chest physician are included in the Orange City special team. Senior resident medical officers and nurses are provided for round duty here. COVID care centers have been started by Nagpur Municipal Corporation at 21 different places in the city. To oversee the administration of which, the Commissioner Tukaram Munde started the inspection tour at these centers. The quarantine center located in the city has been converted into COVID care centers. Also, some guidelines have been changed under which people who came in connection of COVID infected persons will stay at home quarantine at home itself, which will not cause inconvenience to growing cases of patients. This service has been provided to COVID care centers started in Asinagar, Dharampet, Mangalwari, Lakshminagar, Satranjipura, Gandhibag, Lakadganj, Nehru Nagar and Dantoli zone. Tukaram Munde asked citizens to take advantage of testing, consultation and other facilities. The long-awaited Bhumi Pujan at the Ram Temple in Ayodhya is all set to take place on August 5th. Prime Minister Narendra Modi will lay the foundation stone at around 12:30 p.m. Devotees of Sri Ram are looking forward to the foundation stone laying ceremony. Bhumi Pujan at the Ram Lala Mandir in Ram Janmabhoomi, Ayodhya. The day that the whole country was waiting for has now arrived. Along with the city of Ayodhya, Santanagar has also started to decorate. Saffron symbol flags are everywhere. On behalf of BJP, Vishwa Hindu Parishad and Bajrang Dal, on Wednesday, the citizens have been called to celebrate the carnival. In the city too, the work of making sweets from the BJP is going on. Workers and officials in the central Nagpur campus are busy making sweets. The sweets will be distributed as a prasad at various places in the city on Wednesday. The grand ceremony of Ram Mandir Bhumi Pujan shall be telecast live on national broadcast Doordarshan. People can watch the live streaming of the complete ceremony from 6 a.m. on August 5 at DD News Live, DD India Live and DD National. Nagpur Municipal Corporation Standing Committee's Chairperson Vijay Jhalki alleged that there were many complaints about the centralized desk of civic body colluding to refer to patients to private hospitals while beds in government-run facilities remain unoccupied. Recently, during a COVID-19 review meeting of Nagpur Municipal Corporation Standing Committee, it was revealed that even as beds in government hospitals are available in plenty for COVID-19 patients, the occupancy in private hospital is full. Jhalkar referred to data shared by Dr. Yogendra Sawai, Additional Health Officer, NMC, about occupancy data of COVID-19 patients in the city. The three big government hospitals, IGGMC, GMCH and AIIMS, have just 50% occupancy, and even COVID care centers at places acquired by the government, a very minuscule facility is under occupation. Against these three big hospitals, the occupancy has already reached its capacity, which is quite surprising. Rashtra Sant Tukdoji Maharaj Nagpur University celebrates its 97th Foundation Day on Tuesday at 11 a.m. online. This year, Dr. S. C. Sharma, Director of National Assessment and Accreditation Council, was the chief guest. Dr. Subhash Chaudhary, Pro Vice Chancellor, was the guest of honor. Dr. Muralidhar Chandekar, Vice Chancellor of Rashtra Sant Tukdoji Maharaj Nagpur University, presided over the function. The prestigious Rashtra Sant Tukdoji Maharaj Jeevan Sadhan Puraskar was conferred upon well-known artist Basoli fame Chandrakant Chandra this year. As a corona update of the day, 340 more patients found positive in Nagpur city, while 17 more patients succumbed. Well, that's all from this bulletin. For more updates in and around the city, please stay tuned with NBC News. Till then, Ratnakar says goodbye. Please do take good care of yourself.